I no longer know with certainty what it means to follow Jesus. Trying to avoid whatever I understand to be sin, or wearing robes without mixed fibers. But I think it's something much more wild and beautiful, unique to each of us. Jesus didn't ask us to live his life, he asked us to live our lives following him. Somehow the phrase, living like Jesus, is more clearly evoked in being a unicorn. It's being what we already are, not mimicking someone else from a different time and place.